car you're running, huh?
This is a Adams Era 1995. It was a Formula V. This particular one, Adams was originally started in 89, homologated, and then this one was built from a kit in 95. I got it 2 years ago and have been cleaning it up. It had not been run in about 10 years.
Nice. Yeah, that's...
It's a blast.
Yeah, it looks fun.
Still got a lot of work to do on it, but just keeps getting better and better.
So it looks like all the bodies can be a little different as far as...
So the Formula V class still runs today. It started in the early to mid-60s. The formula was you built your own frame and your own body, and you went to a junkyard and you picked up a 1200cc Beetle and you swapped all the parts over. And so it was supposed to be a really entry level. VW Beetles were very common in junkyards, very cheap to get parts for. And it's really telling that it is still like one of the most popular series for Sports Car Club of America and really worldwide.
Yeah.
What, close to 65 years later? There's literally tens of thousands of these things out there, and they're one, other than go-karts, they're one of like the cheapest, easiest series.
Right, right. Yeah, that's awesome. Sweet. So how do you start this thing? You just push a button?
Push the button. That's it.
I got you. You gonna get ready to go out next?
Yep.
All right. Good luck to you, Tim.
Thank you.